Go.
Hi, my name's Kaden. I'm gonna talk to you about skiing. When I wake up in the morning, I'm so tired from skiing the day before, but I get myself out of bed. First thing I do is brush my teeth. It's really important to brush your teeth. After I brush my teeth, I comb my hair. I'm not quite sure why I comb my hair when I wear a helmet all day, every day. Mm-hmm. But it's a good habit to have. Then, I put on some sunscreen. And I make sure to have my SPF. Then I get dressed. I put on my balaclava. And I put on my helmet. And my goggles. Gotta make sure to strap that helmet up. Sometimes it's rather hard to see, but I managed to make it down the mountain. Either way.